All right, today we have clean and jerk, 5-5, 3-3-3, and then 1-1-1-1. If you've been following along with us so far, your upper body is sore, but I wanna try and give you guys something new to think about. So often on these days, we look at the singles as the main focus of the workout. The fives, the threes, those are just part of the warm-up. You want all of your warm-up done before you hit that first set of five. And in fact, if you guys wanna try something a little different, maybe aim to hit a new 5-rep PR or 3-rep PR on those earlier sets, and then maybe even pull back on the ones. For me, when I think about multiple rep heavy clean and jerks, give yourself a second to get down into that setup and make sure everything's in a good position. Don't rush right into that next rep, because that's usually where we can screw things up on the way to the top. Good luck.